Isn't she lovely? Isn't she
Hey, tribute, Stevie. Hey,
hats off.
Secret Life of Plants. That was a weird album. I loved it. And actually, if I could know about plants, I'd love to. And if I was a bee, I'd be like, all up in that. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? What do bees do? What do they really do?
You see them kind of...
And I've seen bees go to the same flower twice. I actually sat and watched this one bee. I watched him because he was a big, fat-ass bee.
I thought,
how is that boy even flying?
Kind of like,
the kind of bee that if he stops the wings for like even a millisecond, he kind of drops. He like plopped his fat ass onto this flower.
And it was like...
I guess he was getting off or something. I don't know what he was doing. All of a sudden, he flew around right by my face. This is why I watched him. And they were right on the same flower. And I thought, either he's a re-re-bee, or that's what they do. You know, you get these authorities that go like bees will, go to multiple flowers, and we need them for an environment, because they pollinate, and blah, 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 blah. We need bees, we need bees.
Bees are dumb! They're dumb. They're making all this honey. And we're just like,
what are they doing? We're eating all their honey. They're not getting nothing out of it.
Damn, man.
Oh, I'm gonna represent the bees.
That's right.
I'm gonna represent the bees and get the bees what they got coming to them.
Damn all these people eating their honey and not paying for the bees.
Now you got farmers out there going, well, I raise bees and that's right, and I make money off the honey. And it's like, well, what do you do for the bees? You gotta give them some retirement.
Sell like little boxes for their hives.
Come on, man. Put some couches in there. Put little bee lamps.
Yeah,
a little bee water bed. You know, be like, you know, big screen TV. Give them something.
Damn.
Banks. That's what I want to talk about. Banks. The banks is crazy. The banks are going nuts right now. You ever heard of something called Chexsystems? Ever heard of this thing? Chex with an X. It's one of the freakiest things on the planet.
Here's how this piece of like Nazi communist
crap works. If you like overdraft, you know, overdraft. And I'm not talking about the criminals that like
right that shit. I'm over here 22.
I'm talking about people that just accidentally like overdraw. Oh no, I thought I had money in that account.
Oh no.
The big check thing like slams down on them when you get, after you get on check systems.
Oh, you can't open a bank account. Woo!
Huh?
Who started this little business?
Oh God, I've failed in every other business.
How about this business?
Someone screws up on their checking account.
And I start something called check systems and I just totally, How about that? That sounds like a good business.
It's like this credit bureau, but it's not really the credit bureau. It's like its own little thing on the side. They just
people.
And, you know, I had a minor, just little minuscule thing. You know, called the bank and said, oh, I'm sorry, you know, and they went,
you caught it in an hour, but we're still going to, like, charge you $30.
Like, what? Wait, no, I just called you.
I ain't paying that.
No,
you know, and I kept that up for like 4 or 5 months. And they kind of went,
you're not going to pay it? Well, F you. We're sending it over to check systems.
Well, show him. I am the emperor of check systems.
I'll show him. He'll never open another checking account.
Oh, bring me my bucket. I need to urinate. These bastards.
Well, first of all, I'm a little too smart
for that.
Because I've got multiple checking accounts.
You know, I have money like stashed away in places where nobody knows. Not even me.
The point is, peoples, is the banks are going freaking outrageously insane.
You know, they're just like the cops.
You know, I know cop hater.
But they got too much power.
I mean, cops, what they want to do is pull you over and go, you're speeding.
Systems.
They blame them because it is a thankless job. It freaking sucks half the time. And if I was a cop, I'd be like in a harness. I'd be like the Gimp or something. You know, I'd be the worst cop.
Wear like a jock strap and like a leather vest.
The Cyclops and freaking the village people combined.
Let me pee on
him. Let me be the worst
but
cop.
But I'm not a cop.
And the cops that are cops need to be civilized.
And the bank people need to stop trying to
whatever little tiny bit of money they have, let them keep it. Blanket punish people for no reason.
It's ridiculous.
Like, take each case and study it. That takes people, you know? And unfortunately, most of the things that are happening now aren't done by people. They're done by Indians over in some other place. Oh, yes, yeah, no, that's another thing.
The 800 numbers.
You call these places and you're trying to get, like, some kind of technical support.
Let me explain something here.
Let me connect you with the world.
They connect you with another.
Well, okay, I need to connect you with another 800 number. Please hold. Please.
And they just go on and on and on all through, like, freaking Bombay.
Crazy, man. It's just freaking Big Brother now. It's getting really, really
you
creepy.
Know? Now that Obama's in there.
And I, you know what?
Props to that man.
Because he's in there going,
oh boy,
Did I really want this?
I didn't know it was gonna be like this. I thought I was gonna get to wear like a Lincoln hat and just kind of hang out. I wonder if I can just like disappear or something, change my name. Let me get some plastic surgery and I don't know. I don't go to the Keys.
Good luck. That's all I'm saying, people. Just watch your ass, watch your money. I don't wanna be that guy saying don't trust the government, don't trust the government. But people, watch your shit. People are crazy and the government's getting crazier. And I know it because
I'm gonna get me a government job. That's what I'm gonna do. Give me government jobs, control people.
That's right.
Wear a nice suit.
I already got the glasses. Oh, yeah.